At 5 weeks of pregnancy, the embryo has three layers of cells that will form its different structures and organs. The endoderm, or inner layer, develops into the respiratory and digestive systems. The mesoderm, or middle layer, develops into the circulatory, skeletal, and muscular systems. The ectoderm, or outer layer, develops into the nervous system and skin.